Welcome. My name is Joseph Baldwin, and I serve as music director of the Baroque Artists of Champaign-Urbana. I'm glad to be speaking with you this evening from my home. As one of the region's leading arts organizations, BACH is very pleased to offer both new performances and exceptional BACH performances from our rich history via Facebook during this extraordinary year. We call this our Give BACH series, held on most Sunday evenings at 7:30 p.m. throughout the 2020-2021 season, in an effort to give back to our community during this difficult, unusual time. These performances will remain available for you to view on our Facebook page and will also be sent out via email monthly. We offer these performances free to the public, but if you are able and feel inclined, we would be grateful for a donation through our website or via the Facebook link. Please visit our website for more details about Give BACH, www.barocheartists.org. We hope you enjoy this evening's performance and that it brings you much joy and peace from home until we can enjoy live music making again together in person. Thank you.
Thank you. this last piece, Bill and I would like to thank Chet Always and Marlis for all the work that they did to put this together, and for inviting us to come up here to play. We really appreciate it. I've had the opportunity to play a number of times up here with Chet's group, and I enjoy it very much, and I especially enjoy playing in a room like this. And this is Bill's first time here playing with this ensemble, but I have a feeling he'd like to come back. I'd especially like to thank the orchestra, great band that was put together, and you guys have a wonderful pool of great talent here in town, and I'm sure thanks to your music school, but these are some really, really serious and sensitive players. Anybody who can play, any orchestra can play along with this thing is sensitive. and they are, and they've done a great, great job, so thank you.